completely. Alright, let's see. How do we play this? Blocks 15% or 15 damage from attack. I guess all of them have some kind of channel. Yeah, I think this is good actually. I'm not really sure what I should buy though. It really just depends on my augments, I think. Like, do I even want to hook anyone here? When he charges his Q, maybe? Boom, boom, boom. Just let him take the augments. It's so troll. Fuck, I should not have done that, honestly. I killing Sion there is so bad. Wait, I should just... I guess this one is good. But I don't feel like playing it. This one is good. Like, what the fuck do I do here? I need to stop swearing if I want to upload these. Gunblade? Is that good? Maybe? Like just some hybrid kind of build. Wait, Gale Force? I mean, honestly. Wait, that blocks CC? Unlucky. He should have this. Wait, does he get red stacks from Nyla? Or does she count as ranged? I can think this is just better. In all scenarios. Because sure, I hit hook, but I will also be on them like all the time. What do I buy? This does Nessus go. We don't know. AD seems like. I just try to find a bird here. Wait, she traps herself. Okay. Well, that's kind of easy, actually.
But I mean, I'm paired with the most broken champion in this game mode, honestly. Or one of them. There's a lot of broken champions.
Lethality Red Cane just seems a bit too much. Wait, is this too troll? I just go for... Fuck it. Crits. I guess I go this, and then I go the magic crit on spellcast. Holy, that heal. Wait. It's a moonstone that heals so much. I don't think you got this. Unlucky. Your level cap is removed. What does this do? Run, start your gear. Nah. I mean, Kane is the carry, honestly. If I wanted to win this, I'd just go full support build and a bit of off tank, but just the fun that we just pick these one up. We should be fine. I mean, I don't know, that matchup seems really easy for some reason. Is it that? I feel like I need attack speed, honestly. So, this one, maybe? This one? Wait, this one? Or this one? Not really sure. I want the ranged one, the one that makes your champion ranged. I feel like that could be fun. I wonder if that scales with the abilities as well. Yeah, I mean, Kane is just doing all the work, honestly. I take, though. Wait, they both have this. Gotcha. Didn't... Okay.
I guess this two troll, probably.
Let's go full Carrycrank, I think. Like, when I pop W, I'm just strong as... Okay, that's gonna swing. I should have this up all the time. If I just hit them. I can just stand on them, hit them. Okay. What are they gonna do? Holy, he popped. Oh, gain 60 ability haste. Your abilities apply on hit effects. I guess I just go this. I think this one is good. Like, good for being my build, not good in general, but, yeah. Oh, could also be. Holy. What the f- What is that damage, dude? Is actually kind of a pick or ban. Is this one good? Maybe. I have 100% crit though. I think we will spectate this one. Not gonna lie. I think that's what's gonna happen. Oh. So dumb. It is so dumb. Because there's nothing they can do, really. I just got popped. I guess this one is decent. Can't wait to see Kane's damage after the game. So dumb. Lost one round, I think. That's it. Wait. It's kind of equal. I don't really trust these damage shards, honestly. They seem... I don't know.